can't say I never saw this day coming. About fucking time. You feel me?
About time, man. Damn, we've been doing it for so long, man. Going hard, giving the streets something to look forward to each year.
The nomination just showing hard work paying off, you feel me?
A lot of effort, a lot of grind time. When people sleep, we up writing songs. When people sleep, we up finding beats.
Coming hard with straight bangers, and finally we nominated. I appreciate it, but about time. I don't see no other group doing it like us.
Like, that's a big look right there. Like, you know what I'm saying? I really appreciate everybody going out there, vote for us, you know what I'm saying, to get nominated, man. That's a big look, man. Shout out to everybody who did that for us.
Now we nominated. Time to put in work. Do what we got to do.
You know what I'm saying? Hopefully we can get the award. Make sure you vote for Drum Squad, the best group. Now, man, that's a real, real big step coming from the 252 in the area that we in. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody else did it like we doing it right now. You know what I'm saying?
It's about time that people really start noticing Drummer Squad, and we finally see that our buzz paying off. So to be nominated for an award is a big thing, especially coming from a town like this. So, I mean, it's always good.
Y'all started, like, together with karaoke machines, man. My little sister, Nick Jr., karaoke machines, man. It was crazy.
I started out with two motherfucking radios put together. One of them was to record, and the other one was to play the music, man. You know what I'm saying? We started out like that, you know what I mean? Then we advanced to a karaoke. Then we went to the computer, and then that's when we hooked up with Manny. And then that's what we doing now.
Music's been a part of me. Like, me, I started off producing, like, Nick for Dirty Dan, Funk, you know what I'm saying? Them niggas, the older niggas ahead of me, and I always looked up to them. So, you know what I'm saying? Once I got my little shit, you know what I mean, my little clique together, you know what I mean, we started making things, making rain, making noise around this motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? That's how you got Drummer Squad.
To get where we at now, making videos and people actually knowing our name outside of North Carolina, it's a pretty good thing. And the success is good, and I just see it building up from here.
Ready for War, of course, you've seen that. Swagged Up, Stripes video shoot. I mean, crazy, crazy numbers. Like, I think like 1,000 in a week. So the response is crazy, and everybody's been showing us love, especially in a small town where we at anyway. We not in no high, you know what I'm saying, suburban area. We in the fucking gutter. We in the country, nigga. You know what I'm saying? It's recession out this motherfucker. So, getting success we yet, man. I'm loving this shit, man. You know what I'm saying? It's all about that hard work and that grind. You put your grind in, ain't no telling what you can do.
But we trying to do this for our community, not just us. We trying to do this for everybody so we can bring everybody up as a whole, man. It's hard. I mean, when you coming up in a town like this, man, it's really even harder to get out there, to get heard, for people to hear your music and, you know, feel you and really respect you because of the town side.
It's always something negative, but it's still something positive on there. On the flip side of, you know what I'm saying, most people don't really see the positive side, but I mean, for the most part, it's been a good experience, you know what I'm saying? It's been helping me grow to the individual that I am right now today.
Giving back to the hood, these little kids we got out here right now, you know, probably trying to do the same thing we were doing, showing how we, you know what I'm saying, like, put this thing together.
Me, you know what I'm saying, I go to North Carolina State University, majoring in communications media, so I want to become an A&R. So if I graduate next year, so if I graduate before we get a deal, then I'm going to take my major, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to work towards what I need to do to get Drummer Squad on the map. So, I mean, everything will work out in the future. I see big things happening for us.
I'm in school right now. I'm business management. That's my major. I go to North Carolina Central. I'm taking up business management. So if we not signed by the time I graduate, I'm going to be the manager. We manage it. We're going to have it done. We're going to have this shit on lock, for real. I'm trying. We looking for a record deal. We doing this for fun because we love it. But, I mean, at the end of the day, we kind of want something out of it.
They say get lonely at the top, but I have my niggas with me at the top, so.
Man, I want to see Drummer Squad in the future, man. If it ain't even no record deal, just on the beach, laid back, family, everybody good. Illy Rock good, Manifest good. Everybody who really fuck with us is, like, really good, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Instead of get out of this little recession, man. Even if it's not a record deal, you know what I'm saying? Just, I'm looking at it past that point. Forget the fame. I want the money. Straight like that.
What it do, what it do. You already know what it is. It's Drummer Squad. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and vote for us for the best group. Carolina Music Awards, CMAs, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and get that vote in. Every vote count. Make it happen.